When people think of New York, they think of New York City and the grandness of its buildings that line the streets of Manhattan. When you walk in this vast city, you become minute amongst its vast metropolis, like canyons over you. But if you take a drive up to the Adirondacks, you will find some of the highest peaks east of the Rockies, and among them, Whiteface. Just down the road, you will find the quaint town of Lake Placid, home to two Winter Olympics. We peruse the strip and take in its history before we head to get in some big east skiing. At 3,400 vertical feet, it offers the most continuous vertical in the east and rivals many ski mountains out west. The day progresses, the clouds gave way to what eventually became a bluebird day. With the slides closed, we opted to plan upper skyward, the men's Olympic run in the 1980 Olympics. Fill of Upper Whiteface, we decide it's the right time to do some lower mountain runs. Whiteface in New York's Adirondacks, you are sure to find nature's bounty.